So here is a natal plum bush. This is a hedge, and you could see some of the fruit. There's a green fruit. There's a past its prime ripe fruit. There's a very past its prime ripe fruit. And that is pretty much a ripe fruit. And if I pull this off, this is edible. Apparently in South Africa, they make jam out of this. But this is what a hedge, a natal plum hedge, looks like. So today is November 10th, and these are the natal plums that were sown on September 28th, so 6 weeks later. What I'm going to do now is what I started to do a few days ago just to see if they would like this, is pull them out and pot them up. Not bad root systems, nice little seedlings.